welcome to my text reading lesson. So in this video, I will only read the text that I have written inside of my presentation, so I will not explain a lot. If you want to have the access to my full course, please contact me or leave a comment down below. Okay, so let's go to our first part, which is review. Let's see. The first one. 请问, 这儿有人吗? 请问这儿有人吗? 我可以坐这儿吗? 我可以坐这儿吗? 你的桌子上有什么? 你的桌子上有什么? 你在中国住几个星期? 你在中国住几个星期? 你想什么时候去看电影? 你想什么时候去看电影? 天气怎么样? 太 something 了 in the middle, it would be adjective. 冷热 昨天北京的天气怎么样? 太热了。明天呢? 明天天气很好，不冷不热。昨天北京的天气怎么样? 太热了，明天呢? 明天天气很好，不冷不热。下雨，下雨，女士，会。 It's optional in the future tense. I use to emphasize that I will do something.
今天会下雨吗? 今天会下雨? 王女士今天会来吗?
Question.
他今天不会来，天气太冷了。今天会下雨吗?
今天会下雨。王女士今天会来吗? 她今天不会来，天气太冷了。
身体好，爱，喜欢，水果，水，一些，or些
as a short version if you have a verb right in front.
你身体怎么样? 我身体不太好，天气太热了，我不爱吃饭。你多吃些水果，多喝水。好的，谢谢您，医生。 你身体怎么样? 我身体不太好，天气太热了，我不爱吃饭。你多吃些水果，多喝水。好的，谢谢您，医生。怎么样？明天天气怎么样？你爸爸的身体怎么样？你的汉语or英语怎么样？太 adjective 了，太好了，今天天气太好了，昨天天气太冷了，太好了。 So this can be the response when you hear some good news. Then your response will be like fantastic. So 太好了，今天天气太好了，昨天天气太冷了。不太 plus adjective 我身体不太好，明天天气不太好，会下雨，这个菜不太好吃，那个杯子不太舒服。 So if you want to say 我身体不太舒服， That means my body not so comfortable, and that is I'm not feeling so well. 多 plus verb 多喝水，多喝水，多休息，多休息，多吃水果，多吃水果。爸爸晚上六点前会回家吗？爸爸晚上六点前会回家吗？明天天气不太好，你会去跑步吗？明天天气不太好，你会去跑步吗？你明天什么时候来？你明天什么时候来？我明天下午三点去。我明天下午三点去。我明天早上去学校。我明天早上去学校。我晚上有空。我晚上有空。好，我给你打电话。 How is good? 好，我给你打电话。 Okay, so that is everything for this lesson. I hope you enjoyed it. Please remember to read together with me or listen to it multiple times just to try to practice a bit little, try to practice a bit more. Okay, so if you have any questions or don't understand some sentence meaning or why it is like that, you can contact me anytime, write me a comment, so I will try to answer you as soon as possible. Okay, great. Have a nice day. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.